It is a story that we all learn from childhood. Now, a group of American Christians believe that they may have new evidence that these markings on the ground here in the mountains of Ararat, that these are the last remnants of Noah's Ark, kind of shipwrecked, if you like, here on this mountainside. Now, we are in the right place, Mount Ararat. It is a snow-capped peak. It is in the distance. I can see it now. It is mentioned in the book of Genesis as the place where Noah's Ark came to rest. These Christian researchers now say that they have evidence that there is a chemical difference in the soil here in this shape, and also that they have been able to look beneath it with ground penetrating radar and found voids that they think could be corridors or even cabins. What they want to do now next year is to go down around 100 feet to try and get soil from those voids to try and establish exactly what they are. But they do say that this shape, and this is quite extraordinary, that this shape is the same length as the ark that is talked about in the book of Genesis. Now, there are competing theories. Of course, there are those who say that this is not Noah's Ark. Some suggest it's landed on Mount Ararat itself, and there are other sites around here in Turkey. We're just near the Iranian border, but certainly these are biblical lands. These are magical mountains. Keir Simmons, NBC News, Turkey.